darling, you look amazing. I know you're gonna do great today, and I can't. I attempted to picture you as someone I love and respect, but it's too much work. Even God rested on the seventh day. There he is. Craig Wu. Last year's champion, this year's roadkill. And not the cute kind, where they look like they're sleeping.
I'm excited to explore, but I...
But nothing. Just pick one and hop on.
Okay, what does that even mean?
It means...
Don't overthink it. You've never even kissed another guy. Just experiment.
You're in the driver's seat.
What? Am I supposed to walk up to one of these guys and be like, hey, do you want to make out with me? Whoa. Your tongue is scratchy. Like a cat's.
Did you like it?
Yeah, I did. Wow, thank you for broadening my horizons. Good luck on your debate.
Good morning, everyone. And welcome to Willingham Academy for the Southeastern Semi-Quarter Regional Forensics Tournament. Okay, now. Today's topic is, should governments be held responsible for economic reparations for their own country's historical injustices? I'm about to text everyone their first room assignments and their opponents in trace, dos, unos. Yes. Woo! Let's debate!